Ito na nga mga kaboksing ang ating inaabangang laban ni REGIE SUGANOB versus SIVENATHI NONTSINGA. At ang laban ay isang world title fight para sa IBF World Junior Flyweight title. At ang laban ay naganap sa East London, South Africa. Tatangkain ang ating kababayan na si REGIE SUGANOB na agawin ang titulo ni SIVENATHI NONTSINGA. Bago ang laban, ang challenger na si REGIE SUGANOB ay may professional undefeated boxing record na may 13 panalo walang talo at may 4 na panalo by way of technical knockout. Samantala ang kampiyon na si SIVENATHI NONTSINGA ay may undefeated din sa kanyang professional boxing record na may 11 panalo walang talo at may 9 na panalo by way of technical knockout. So mga kaboksing, ang makakasagupan ng ating kababayan na si SUGANOB ay isang magaling na knockout artist. Panoorin po natin ang laban.
Reads, but he capitalized on them in the closing stages.
It's
It's a 10-8 round without a doubt. Let's listen into the corner. Here is the replay. Crunch. Oh. Time to perfection. Powerful, powerful overhand right. Use the jab of the rangefinder and connect it cleanly.
Great first round from SIVENATHI, the special one, NONTSINGA.
We are in round number 3, scheduled for 12. Hashtag SS Boxing. Continue to send us those tweets. Nonsinga is very smart.
Opponents, without being very high level, have hurt him. He's been able to
show his durability and resilience through all those moments. Looks very sharp. The both of them look sharp. Running for a low blow there from referee Duarte. The sharper, better jab comes from Nonsinga. SUGANOB gets through with the right hand. NONTSINGA gets out of trouble. Nice movement, intelligent movement, NONTSINGA. Just to get out of the danger zone.
It's lovely evasive movement, and he always puts punches on the end of it.
He starts with the left hand. Needs to give his right hand up. Last 10 seconds of round number 4. This is Nonsinga's record. You can see it's a 100% win ratio. He's a young fighter. He's an unbeaten fighter with an 82% knockout ratio. Perfect record. 9 KOs in 11 fights.
Obviously forces the stoppage later in the fight when he does find it. A few exceptions on his record though, that being said.
SUGANOB is fighting the right fight. Isn't the thing in boxing like the challenger must take the title from the champion? Even then, with this strategy, this is how he likes to fight. He's fighting the right fight. It's also at this stage of the fight that NONTSINGA may have to switch the attack and stop the head hunting and start checking the man in the kitchen. Just throw a couple of body punches. Take away those legs. Jab from NONTSINGA. Not many jabs on the side of a SUGANOB. Oftentimes exchanges against the ropes. They start with NONTSINGA with his back against the ropes, but just a slight shift. SUGANOB finds himself with his back against the ropes.
chin that gets back to the jab. Although Suganov is coming forward, he settled nicely to the role of still being the counter puncher. The special on Nonsinga is the defending IBF junior flyweight champion of the world, the challenger REGIE Suganov from the Philippines.
Another good competitive round, and other than the first with that knockdown, they've all been fairly close.
Well, you speak of fighters with a perfect record, but look at the knockout ratio then of a Suganob at a 38%, although he's got that perfect 100% win ratio. So a perfect record of 13 fights with 13 wins, but in those 13 wins, he only has 4 knockouts. Hashtag SS Boxing. Lula Marafana says, go SIVENATHI. All sponsors, Nonsinga is sleek. Says, I think Nonsinga is giving his opponent too much respect. He's going to tire when he runs around the ring. Felisa Zenani, boxing at its best. Hashtag SS Boxing on your World of Champions.
Well, there was a point against Flores before Nonsinga re-established the jab in the last two rounds where he was kind of coaxed into brawling a little bit more.
Suganob is looking for a close fight in the trenches, and Nonsinga is doing well to deny him that opportunity.
Where he would give his opponent the best opportunity is to stay elusive as he has been doing.
Every punch thrown by Suganov is thrown with really bad intentions. Nothing soft, nothing to find the range, no jabs, too close. Sustained pressure here. Nonsinga is making a miss. He finds the correct angles to come out of trouble, SIVENATHI Nonsinga. Even as Suganov is piling on the pressure. Exchange, Suganov is the one who tried to throw a couple of 40 punches. We have seen enough 40 punches from Nonsinga in this fight. Also, seems like Grant, Suganov only knows one way to fight. Come forward. All the time. Those big punches, hooking with the left hand, like that, no jabs.
Been very apparent. Yield some success in that instance.
Big hands. Returns. Big hands, Nonsinga. Gotta pick up those guards. Gotta pick up those guards, Nonsinga. I say pick up the guards, but even Suganov, drops his hands almost all the time. From round six. Nonsinga sticking to the game plan. Captain SUGANOB on the way in a couple of times, although the challenger has success of his own. Oh, a tweet from the big man, Kevin Arena.
Such phenomenal ring IQ. Boxing is everything, especially at the highest level. Really awesome to watch. And that's from the quick lead car. Let's go, SIVENATHI. And the opponent is no pushover, Kevin Lorena. One of the best to ever do it, Lorena.
Nonsinga clinch to get out of a sticky situation.
Spiro says this REGIE will catch us by surprise. Nonsinga must finish this fight. Kuleganim Kiza says Nonsinga must be careful. This REGIE is looking for one chance to finish the match. plenty of surprises. Round number 8. Scheduled for 12. Jeff from Nonsinga. We are in round number 9. there's been just one pattern to this fight. The combination from Nonchingo. Again, fighting off the ropes. SUGANOB coming forward. Nonchingo, better combinations. Now and again, landing the jab and finding the right angles to get out of trouble and out of range.
To be reacting, to be moving backwards like that.
the way that Nonsinga is, it's taxing. You have to be supremely conditioned.
Missing wildly with that left hook, SUGANOB. Look at Nonsinga's jab, just making an opening for the right hand. When he decides to use it, his jab is quality, Nonsinga. Exchanges at close quarters, very few of SUGANOB's punches are point scoring, but he tends to miss with many punches, even on the inside. He works so hard to get to this position and then is unable to land.
He's been busy, he's thrown volume, but you're right, his landing percentage has been fairly low. You'll agree with me, because other than the first round, which is so clearly in favor of Nonsinga because of that big moment before the bell, there hasn't really been too much that's been decisive in the subsequent rounds.
Mr. Boxing Fight Fats says, great fight so far. Nonsinga is taking control as SUGANOB seems to be tiring. Last few rounds are going to be interesting. Hashtag SS Boxing. Chambilita and Jangela says, Nonsinga must be careful of this boy. He wants to finish it with one punch. Ayabonga Sanjika says, special one with great movement, definitely the amount of conditioning training he was going through on his preparation is paying off. Let's listen into the corner. This is the penultimate round. We're in the championship rounds. The IBF Junior Flyweight title at stake. The defending champion, SIVENATHI Nonsinga. From Mtanzane, the challenger, REGIE SUGANOB. From the Philippines. Nonsinga doesn't know what type of a fighter REGIE SUGANOB is if you push him back. It's all been REGIE taking the fight to Sive. SUGANOB in the corner and the crowd wanted him to put more pressure, but intelligently Nonsinga didn't. It's round 11. It shows even on the side of SUGANOB now in terms of the intensity.
Seems to be operating in bursts. He can't sustain that kind of pressure that he was earlier in the fight for the whole round. Nonsinga's footwork, his head movement has been so good.
Nonsinga of the ring now. This fight has not been fought in the center of the ring. Even with Suganov piling on the pressure, last 10 seconds of round number 11, it's NONTSINGA who is in control.
Thank you.
SUGANOB raises his hands.
This is the homecoming he dreamed of. It's a classy, classy performance from the champion.
A sound enough. The respect that has been displayed to this man is deserved.
Go the distance, the full 12 rounds. Someone's own has got to go.
Our three judges have scored this fight as follows. Judge Galbraith scored the fight 116, 111. Judge Jerome Laden scored the fight 116, 111. And Judge Sakrawi scored the fight 117, 110. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by unanimous point decision, and still the idea of flyweight champion of the world, SIVENATHI, the special NONTSINGA.
At ayan nga po mga kaboksing, talo po ang ating kababayan na si REGIE SUGANOB via unanimous decision. Napakaganda po ng ipinakitang laban ng magkatunggaling boksingero. Maganda ang depensa nito at palaging may sagot sa mga itinatapong suntok ni SUGANOB. At bago nga matapos ang round 1, ay tinamaan si REGIE SUGANOB ng isang malakas na kanan galing kay NONTSINGA na nagpabagsak sa kanya. Sa kabilang banda, napakaganda rin ng ipinakita ni REGIE SUGANOB. Pinatikim niya si NONTSINGA ng magandang laban. Inapply niya ang pressure sa kanyang katunggali sa buong laban. Naging aggressor ito at maganda rin ang mga counter punches at kombinasyon at mga patama nito sa kalabang kampiyon. Kaya congratulations pa rin sa ating kababayan na si REGIE SUGANOB sa kanyang ipinakitang magandang laban. At hanggang dito na lamang tayo mga kaboksing. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. Hanggang sa susunod na mga latest boxing fights at updates. Para sa mga latest boxing updates, mag-subscribe lang po kayo sa ating YouTube channel. Maraming salamat po mga kaboksing.